went to see her every single weekend. Everything was going along great until Uncle Jonas died.
But I want to go see Rachel, not watch Mama. God, life is so unfair. Uncle Jonas gets stomach cancer, and now I'm the one who has to suffer.
Stop being so selfish. Your mother just lost a member of our family.
And now it starts to get interesting.
Since I couldn't go see Rachel, I tried to send her something special every day. But none of my gifts could make up for the distance. And eventually, the letter my parents warned me about arrived.
Dear Jimmy, there's no easy way to say this. I met someone else and I'm breaking up with you. Even though you have the biggest trouser snake of any man I've ever been with.
It said that?
No, I just threw that in to make you feel better.